foul center. Foul, look hip. Come on, look edgy. Look good. Good, sell it. Come on, girl. Work it.
Team X Blades. Forget them. We still got the pit, right? Come on, Big Pete. I want to see a 540. Let's go. Woo!
You all right, bro?
He tried to go bio on a 540, 1.5 rotations horizontal in the air.
You do that, right?
In my sleep.
Never gonna get that 540.
Sure you will, but just not talking like that.
Jimmy,
I'm on a tight schedule here. Can we get these shots somewhere else?
No, I gotta get a picture of the blades in the pit. I just gotta figure out how to get rid of these losers.
I know him, I'll just ask him to leave.
And they'll do that for you?
Of course.
Cool.
Let's go. Come on, dude.
All right, look, try to throw your shoulder in the rotation more. It'll help you out.
Right.
Thanks, man.
Ow!
What's up, man? You okay?
Yeah, man, no problem.
Yo, Brink, what's up?
Now, you gonna do that at the Invitational or save for the championship?
Say, you know what, Val? I don't think you skate so good anymore, man. I don't know, maybe you should bag both competitions.
Nah, I'd have to get back all this cool stuff.
Ooh, sponsored skaters. Big deal.
It is a big deal. Team X Blades rules, everybody knows that.
Speaking of which, we got a photo shoot we're trying to do here. Mind getting lost?
Mind if I kick your butt?
Wait, we had to pit first. You know how it is.
Yeah, but we have it now. Mm-hmm. See, you guys left the pit. BJ's using it. Aren't you, Beach?
Oh, man. You guys snaked and you know it.
You guys should have left someone to save your place. You know how it is.
Val, you are such a jerk. And that goes for you too, Worm.
Hey, Gabriella, ever get arrested for impersonating a boy?
No, you.
Forget about him. Maybe in a couple of years they'll be good enough and someone will want to put their pictures on a magazine. Maybe not.
Come on, let's go.
Check it out, I got an idea.
Excuse me. Can I ask you guys a question?
Yeah?
All skateboarders aren't really wusses, are they? I mean, no. They all can't be no talent, no skill, half smart inline skating wannabes. Am I right?
What was that?
Dude, personally, I don't think that at all. All right? But that's exactly what those guys over there told us.
Those guys said that?
Yeah, man.
Let's go.
Rough, man. I was gonna freak.
Hey, what should we talk about?
If he lives.
You got something to say? Why don't you say it to my face, huh? You been talking about me? Got something to say?